make the end of the conversation. If that was so, the best conductors would be those who played fastest. And there would be composers who wrote only finales. People go to concert just to hear one cracking chord, because that's the end. Same way in dancing, you don't aim at a particular spot in the room. That's where you should arrive. The whole point of the dancing is that. Now, but we don't see that as something brought by our education into our everyday conduct. We've got a system.
On behalf of